The neck complaints of the patient have stopped. 3/4 of the nodule became moderately hypocagenic. This is surrounded with a hypercagenic rim. The latter corresponds to the intact area of the lesion spared by alcohol. The nodule shows paranodular blood flow. It is evident that the nodule has decreased in size.